Good morning. This is Dr. Kuldeep Pan. This is my third lecture on the series of All and Everything about Infertility. So when a patient comes to the doctor, the first thing what should be done is a thorough counseling of the couple. Because there are so many factors which the couple is unaware about. And I experience this daily in my practice. Everywhere we see that in the ads that natural is the best. Yes, natural is the best. Because you are just the person who is performing the act, but whatever next has to happen is to happen from the Almighty. So when we counsel the patient, first of all, it is necessary to understand that the fertile period of a woman, when the ovulation occurs, is around day 10 to day 18. So it will be quite beneficial if the physical contact comes between these period, that is day 10 to day 18. There are a lot of advantages of natural cycle. First of all, there is minimal drugging. So drugs are minimal. Secondly, it is natural, physiological. And if the patient is counseled well, then she'll understand that this physical contact what she is having should not be ended into a baby. That is not going to be the thought that this would end into a baby. Secondly, the patient does not feel diseased. Usually when the patient comes to us and we go ahead with the therapy and we use other higher options, the patient gets the feeling that she is having some problem and she needs to take treatment for it. So this thought is also a negative thought. So if you see the success rates of natural cycle, they are pretty high. It's around about 60 to 70% chances of getting pregnant. The patient is happy. She's comfortable, and the bonding between the husband and wife increases very nicely. So natural cycle should be preferred first. Unless there is a pathological condition, and we usually give 6 to 7 months for natural cycle. So whenever you are going for treatment, please keep it in mind that you have to spend 6 to 7 months on natural cycle. And with the positivity and with the tips that I have given, the chances would increase and you will get baby sooner than what you expect. But please, please do not expect to have a baby. Just do the act and leave everything to the natural forces. Thank you.